Again, emergency crews rushed into action tonight, but only to find an 18-year-old who had drowned while swimming in a Jackson pond. It happened in the 5200 block of Shaw Road just before 8 tonight. Yeah, according to Jackson police, that teenager had been fishing in that pond with his sister when he went into that water and just didn't come back up. Police won't say what might have caused that teen to go under.
Unfortunate situation. Our hearts go out to his family. We are investigating this incident.
Dive crews removed the teenager's body from the water. Jackson police, though, not releasing his name right now.